Welcome to Krishna's Kitchen.
Today we are going to see mint chutney. It's perfect dish for idli, dosa and also with rice. Let's see how to prepare this mint chutney.
Ingredients to prepare mint coriander chutney are small onion 10 numbers, red chilli 5 numbers, curry leaves few, chana dal 1 tablespoon, urad dal 1 tablespoon, coconut 2 tablespoon, tamarind small piece, mint leaves and coriander as required, small pinch of turmeric powder, little salt. Fry the urad dal and chana dal until it become brown. Next we are going to fry onion with little amount of oil for few minutes. Next add red chilli and coriander leaves. Once coconut got fried, add pinch of turmeric powder, only pinch. Once onion got fried, add tamarind. Next coconut. Once coriander is cooked well, off the pan and put it into the mixy jar. Finally add coriander and mint leaves. Finally little salt. In a mixy jar, first put this fried chana and urad dal. Next, the fried onion and mint leaves.
Mint chutney is ready to serve. It's perfect dish for idli, dosa and also chutney. If you like this video, like it, comment it, share it and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching.